Well, our mission has always been to get whole families in here, to get their kids, their families, their brothers, their sisters, coming here, having a good time, enjoying it.
It's great to see the kids looking forward to come to the box and giving high five to kids around and making new friends.
Yes, because I was looking something friendly, something like a community program, and I found this place.
Making you better, making you together, having them come together, family by family, you know, kids, adults, mom, dad, uncle, cousin, and put that family together, together with other families, and then create us, ourselves, a little bigger family.
We were going through a really hard time, and I would get texts from coaches or the owners, and that they cared. We weren't just a number, we're not just a paycheck, we're not just a body to fill a box.
We want all the people in that class to feel like we're all doing it together, that we're all doing it as a group, that we're all pushing each other, encouraging each other, and we're all getting better together.
Feeling that they belong and have fun while they are getting healthier, one rep at a time.
Here in the box, she has a lot of friends.
So it's super fun and exciting and rewarding. Our biggest goal and mission is to build a community where both parents and children feel safe and welcome.
They really do care about the kids, their physical, their mental, their emotional state. They care about the parents, the families. It's a community that you want to be a part of and don't want to leave.